rapping 9th Ray gangbanger caught on a wiretap threatening to super violate Takashi 69 pleaded guilty Wednesday. Jamal Melmurda Jones, 38, was a godfather of 9th Ray Bloods, making him the highest-ranking member on the streets, prosecutors said. Under the gang's hierarchy, 9th Ray Bloods take orders from the prison lineup of bosses behind bars, according to the feds. Sporting a blue jail uniform, Jones admitted in Manhattan federal court to participating in the 9th Ray racketeering operation and acting as a courier of heroin and fentanyl on two occasions last year. Under terms of a plea deal, prosecutors won't seek a sentence greater than 14 years. Jones was caught on a wiretap shortly before his arrest saying that Takashi would face grave consequences for deciding to split from his 9th Ray entourage. He trying to separate himself, Jones said November 17, according to prosecutors, adding that Takashi should be super violated. Super duper. The threats led the FBI to offer protection to Takashi. When the Brooklyn rapper refused, the feds arrested him and 9 other alleged gangsters, including Jones, for a wild summer of mayhem that included drug dealing, robberies and shootings. Last week Takashi's former manager, Cafano, Shotty, Jordan, pleaded guilty for his role in the gang. Takashi is cooperating with the feds. Jones once rapped under the moniker Mel Matrix and was a member of the Jim Jones-led group Bird Gang, according to Complex.